name is Marshall. I'm repping that motherfucking Motor City, bitch.
I just turned Slaughterhouse to a quintet, began a trend set, murdered a friend's pet, made shit as ill as it can get, went in depth like a fucking vignette, and two bar skins wet, I'm already covered in sweat, and I wasn't even ready to come in yet! Ah! Let me set this drink down, beat up a gal, start beef with a pal, probably be wild till I'm wrinkled and senile, then rap god was a freestyle off the top of the dome piece while I was asleep on the couch, and I'm freestyling now! I need a towel, sweat leaks from my brow. It's burning my eyes, my cerebral is foul. Cause shit I'm thinking about should be illegal, I need my head banned. Like the guy who left Cleveland, Ohio and went to South Beach with his talents. Scream fuck you on the way out, wink with a smile. This whole game can eat a dick. I'm going back deep on the ground, but right now, I'm back on that bullshit. And you, I'm singling out. Cause you're so fucking outdated, you should mingle a while. What the fuck is this clusterfuck of busters? Bunch of busted Douglases, motherfuckers, is one hit wonders. One swing in your crown. Knock one out the park, one catchy jingle, and now you think you fucking with me cause you sold like 300,000? Bitch, I could jump without my feet ever leaving the ground. Reach up, swing from a cloud with 3,000 people around. Evil and vile enough to leap in the crowd and heave a child in a sinkhole on Cinco de Mayo while I'm sprinkled in Pico de Gallo. Mardi Gras beads in a towel. I just made that up. I don't know much Spanish. I'm not bilingual, but I'll show you a Mexican standoff between just these two amigos, cause neither really wants to say what we're thinking out loud, but I sure as fuck think I know how to read body English, no doubt, cause we're trying to kill each other, but lyrically, fuck is humility, what is a real MC? Royce, he came up in this shit with me. Never spit that hustler shit, it wasn't a fit for me. Let them adjust till they just get the gist of me, just not giving a fuck, and plus with a history of muscular dystrophy, it wasn't a mystery why this middle finger was stuck in this upward positioning. So what in the fuck is a list to me? I'm used to not being on it. I expect it out of 'em. Heck with 'em, I'll get my respect without 'em. Ain't really been into diamonds since I put my first record out, but I could put a chain around my second album and wear it as a neck medallion. Became a millionaire, went downhill from there. Became civil, office swivel chair, sterling silverware, screaming life is still unfair, till I get a real career. Fuck am I gonna do until then? This job is too fulfilling. Two kajillion pairs of supervillain shoes to fill in the mood to kill till I plow my coupe de villain to some children at the food pavilion at Build-A-Bear. Warrior's mine, I'm prohydrocortone euphoria in the drug emporium line. I'm soaring, I'm pouring Vicodin four at a time, ignoring the warning signs on them four. I go four-wheeler riding, goring and violent, horrifying. You surely won't find no one more pouring than I am with this retaliatory rhyming for Gloria Steinem. But I finger like a witness. Show me a lineup. I usually am abusive, but excuse me, ma'am. I guess I must have threw you for a loop like Toucan Sam when I said I could use the sample. Cause you's a tramp, but look how you react to this trigger like when I call you a bigger dyke than the Hoover Dam. You're playing right into Lex Luthor's hand. It's such a ruthless plan. Might even lose a fan. But fuck it, Superman wouldn't change in a phone booth for Stan. I'm a brand new being, like Grand Pooba's band. Happy as Anderson Cooper having a tuba crammed in his pooper with lubricant. Wait, that's two. I can't. And since honesty's the best policy, I'll give it the old college try. Try to acknowledge my mistakes. Probably won't qualify as a gentleman and a scholar, but it's time that I swallow pride and say that I'm sorry. Sorry, I can't apologize. I think of all them times I compromised my bottom lines and thought of rhymes that sodomized your daughter's minds. Then I'm like, dollar signs. But I may fight for gay rights, especially if Faye Dyke is more of a knockout than Janae Rice. Play nice. Bitch, I punched Lana Del Rey right in the face twice like Ray Rice in broad daylight in plain sight of the elevator surveillance till the head is banged on the railing. Then celebrate with the Ravens. Never date an assailant who self-medicates with inhalants. I'd meditate, but I may need a better way to escape the aggression, rage, and the anger. Cause leg restraints on the ankles, heavy weights and an anchor with handcuffs and chains, this ain't enough to contain it, but I'd still get the same respect as Jay if I came on stage in a fucking negligee every day in Liz Claiborne. Devastated from breakup with Kate Hudson, wait slut, your friends, what are they gonna say? Cause makeup ain't gonna cover that eye that's 7/8 of the way shut. Pepper sprayed with your face cut. Made my bank like a layup off these effing skanks on the way up. Oh, bitch thinks she's heaven sent. It's evident that she ain't never been with 7 inches. Yes, I said 7, I measured it! 7 inches from the floor, while I'm standing on a 4th floor balcony at the Sheraton while I'm stretching it. Bitch, I'm a pimp, so a limp dick's all you ever get. So if she's hesitant to get the hint, I bet you that I get the message sent who she's messing with hella quick when I tell a chick not to ever use sex as a weapon when I step in and beat the wretched wrench with a crescent wrench. existential detriment to a lesbian devil and the unpleasant stench of an estrogen level. A separatist that could chest and rebel impressiveness with the pencil of pessimist with his lips pressed against the edge of this Red Bull. Pedal to the metal, I'm ripping this shit, cause right away I'll give it to a bicycle pedestrian, deadly as ever. Let's see what kind of effect she has on the opposite sex when I push a flexible little sexy ass through a plate of plexiglass. Shady XV ass, perplexing ass. The last 15 years, and I'm predicting my next relapse when I spit these lyrics, so don't look at me weird when I start shifting gears and shit resmears all over Britney Spears and these little Disney queers who use chicks for beards. Just made that up too. Oh, and it's Shady 2.0. We wrote it in Roman numerals like they do for the Super Bowls, cause it's supposed to confuse you hoes, so flows lose you as usual. So juvenile, 2-year-old when I go to the studio. It's only music, but don't be foolish though. You don't know me through it, ho, but you can blow me to it though. And my homie's Buick, been known to lose it though. So if I overdo it, you drove me to it. When I step in the vocal booth, think I'm supposed to do a murder you on a fucking track like Tony Stewart. In one take, if I fuck up and I don't redo it. You couldn't sound grown on a beat if you were moaning to it. The day I don't say fuck you all, you can throw me through it. Rootin' is tootin' is shootin' is from the hip with the cinnamon, Eminem is impinning for the women. I'm an enemy to them and the epitome of a nick instead of an idiot, but they consider me equivalent to chlamydia. They're trying to get rid of me, gadzooks. But I stickity stand for the figgity flag of the United States and the freedom I distribute these raps through. And if I catch you doing anything hindering or prohibiting that, after I get me the tattoo with your lips on my ass, I'ma be literally picking up and deliberately whipping the Statue of Liberty at you. Woo! Fuck it.
Got it somewhere in there, probably.